plan, so I won't forget it.
Okay.
To record an acoustic guitar, I'm using a condenser mic. This guitar has a greater pickup pattern, a larger dynamic range, and also uses phantom power. So you don't get too much of a boom from the centre of the guitar and also too much of a clatter from the pick when strumming.